Welcome to the Spectrum Dashboard online tutorials. You can reach the Spectrum Dashboard by typing www.fcc.gov/spectrum-dashboard. These tutorials show you how you can use the Spectrum Dashboard to answer some common questions regarding how Spectrum is used and who holds Spectrum. In this video, we will use the dashboard to find licenses in the Spectrum Dashboard held by commercial providers that hold licenses under different legal names. This is possible because the Spectrum Dashboard associates licenses held under various names to a single common name. The online help document provides a description of how we've determined the common name for a license. When available, the Spectrum Dashboard contains common name information for licenses in the 700 MHz band, advanced wireless service, broadband personal communication service, broadband radio service, educational broadband service, cellular, 2.3 GHz wireless communication service, full power TV broadcast, and mobile satellite services. First, from the FCC's Spectrum Dashboard homepage, select Search by Name. You can either enter a name or select from a drop-down list of the largest spectrum holders based on the total number of licenses held under a common name. I will select AT&T from the drop-down list. The results include a list of licenses associated with AT&T, as well as the actual licensee name for each license. The license results can be filtered by tag, which generally describes what the spectrum is used for, or radio service. You may select multiple filters or click on any of the blue column headers to sort by that column. To view a map for the total amount of spectrum held by the company on a county-by-county basis, click the Map View button. The map represents the total amount of spectrum licensed in each county. You can scroll over the map to see the amount of spectrum the company holds in a particular county. The tags and radio service filters can be used to change the spectrum totals on the map. You can adjust transparency and zoom in to view additional map details. You can also download the license results data by selecting Export Search Results. You can open your results in a spreadsheet format such as Excel or save the file as a text file. The data in the file will include a county-by-county list of the spectrum for each license held by the company. You can easily view individual license information from the license results screen by clicking on the call sign. The license overview lists licensee and contact information, along with authorized frequencies and associated geographic areas. You can click on the map view to display the entire geographic area for the license on a map. Please view our other help videos for additional information about the Spectrum Dashboard features and functionality. Once you've had a chance to explore the Spectrum Dashboard, please let us know what you think by joining our discussion forums. Thank you.